Mommy. man. What?
What happened? Babe.
We need a bucket of what?
Warm water. It doesn't need to be that big. It could be a bowl.
Does that have to be like a big bowl?
No, it's just the description. To bring scissors. No, maybe something more. Like a bowl bowl?
Cold
as water on me. That'd be so
mean. This is a big ass tarp. What the hell? Can I move this table?
Sure.
Oh, this is so
big.
Yo, is this like a surgical freaking procedure or what? Yeah, what are we gonna do about the boobs? Are we gonna broadcast this?
No, I'm gonna cover my boobs.
Sorry, no boobs. Yo, look at my arms in this.
Oh my god, can you not be so conceited? It's not about you, this is about me and Madison right now.
But the arms.
Look at Gina looking at you like a retarded. Yes, that's your father, he's retarded.
Is that the instruction?
Yeah, it just says
dip it.
Short strip for the boobs and upper belly. Medium for the middle or the lower. And long strip for the upper. Short strip for breast. Medium for upper and lower belly. And long for mid. So you just dip the plaster strips in water one at a time. And you press each strip onto casting area. Apply 3 to 4 layers and strip should overlap.
What's this strip?
That's for after it dries, you can sand it.
Oh, yes.
You gotta let it dry for 24 hours. That's a picture of you first. I'm sorry. I can't open it.
Babe, wouldn't it be funny as we after putting the cast on, your water breaks?
You want to know something super, super, super hilarious? I was just thinking that as I was using the bathroom.
Well, at least you got the plastic on the floor to catch the water. How long is this shit going to take?
It says it. Wait 5 to 10 minutes before removing it and you just let it dry 24 hours.
Alright, so what's step one?
So it's small for my boobs.
Well, how small?
Because you gotta put 3 to 4 layers of strips. You have like 16, right?
It's gonna be a process.
Your anal behind, we'll probably be here all day. You gotta put the jelly on so it doesn't stick to my skin.
This is like a freaking operation. condition. Yo, look at the glow on your stomach, bro.
So after an hour and dirty fingers.
It wasn't an hour.
This is what happens. Now we're just waiting for this crap to dry.
It's dry, look.
So we can peel it off.
I think it's time to come off.
You sure?
Can it get any harder than that? Now we just got another dry for 24 hours.
All right, well, we'll be back. Your discretion is advised due to the nature due to the nature of this content. There might be some R-rated scenes. Be back in a minute. Babe. Alright, so 1 hour later. And here's the finished product. Boobs and all. Now all that's left is for what's inside there to come outside here. What do you think, babe? Is it a wrap for this video?
Bye-bye.
Until the next one.